This is another kind of squat you can do, obviously, if you have a hard time with the bar and maybe think that could be a little bit easier on your back. Obviously, there's always ways of doing different exercise and still get a good workout. Another one of these is you just grab a plate, a 20 kilo or 10 kilos, depending on how strong you are. Grab it, just go make a regular squat. Same thing as we talked about earlier. You gotta make sure your back is not, because then, you know, like it's puts a pressure on your bottom of the back. So you gotta make sure you go down, straight, up, up. The legs, as to be important too as well, your feet, about the same width as your shoulder. And basically never do this, something like this. I think that you could hurt yourself, could hurt your neck, your back as well. And then maybe just hurt the floor as well.
Go, Fred, come on. Train to smile.
So you can see that...
go hard or go away, right?
My back is not moving. It's basically staying straight.
It will train hard and smile. Train to smile.com with Fred.